This is part three. Hello, this is the flyer listening test. Part three, listen and tick the box. There is one example. One, what is Mary want to eat?
Mother, can I eat some fries and chicken?
Mary, yesterday we had chicken. So, do you like to eat fish with fries today?
Okay.
Now, this is an example. Now you listen and take the box. One. Which girl is Jane?
Mother, can you see Jane?
Where is she? She is the 20th. Oh, I can see her. Is she the one with the curly blonde hair?
No,
she is the girl with long curly brown hair. Two. Which one did Sally choose in the supermarket?
Sally, do you want to go with me to the supermarket?
Yes, Mother.
Sally, which one do you want to choose to bring home?
I like this puppy.
Oh, Sally, this one is too furry and he will be naughty.
Oh, okay, Mommy.
Can I buy this CD player?
No,
we don't have a CD or DVD. Oh. Can I buy this comic book? It's very interesting.
That's okay. Let's bring it home.
Three. Which pencil case did Sally like?
Mother.
There are two pencil cases, but I don't remember which pencil case is mine. You must have to look in the pencil case. Is there a green pencil in the first pencil case?
No, it isn't. It just has a glue, a scissors, and a paper.
Okay, the second one. Did it have a green pencil and a red pencil too?
No, it isn't.
It just has a glue, some sparkle, a scissors, and paper.
Okay,
and the pencil, the last pencil case. Is there a sparkle green pencil, the red pencil?
Yes, it is.
It has two things, and it has scissors, glue, paper, too. Number four. Which one does Mary want to bring home? Which pet?
Mother,
this pet is so cute.
Mary, we can't bring every pet home.
Let's see. Can I bring this hamster go home?
Oh, Mary,
it's a kind of mouse. I'm scared of mouse.
Okay.
And this puppy, oh, it's furry so much and it will be naughty. We have to bring some food to him.
And this little cat,
that's okay, but I need to buy a cage. Number five. What does Sally eat at Mary's birthday?
Hi, Sally.
Hi, I'm Vicky.
Wow, did you bring three things home?
Oh, it's for Mary's birthday. Oh, I don't want to describe these three things. I want to know that what did you eat at Mary birthday? Oh, I eat lots of things. Pizza, ice cream, cookies, juice. Oh, and which one does you eat? Is your favorite food? Oh, it's the ice cream. It's very tasty. And it has strawberries syrup too. The end.